Good day, M4516. Please introduce yourself.
Good day. My name is Emily Almerol, 41 years old. I am single mom. I have 3 children, 23, 22, and 5 years old. I am graduate of vocational course. My work experience is...
You are Miss Emily, you have experience in Saudi Arabia as a helper. What is your main duty and responsibility?
My main duty and responsibility is to cleaning the house and then ironing the clothes, cooking, look after the children, and then...
Okay. Miss Emily, I also see that you have experience somewhere in the Philippines. What is your main duty and responsibility as a helper there?
I am also cooking the foods,
okay.
Marketing. I am also look after the elderly.
Okay.
As a caregiver.
You are a caregiver of an elderly. Based on your bio data, Miss Emily, I see that you have experience taking care of elderly. How do you take care an elderly person?
I am give her foods and then I am monitoring her oxygen and then giving her medicine. As well as I will clean the clothes.
Okay. And you also assist them go to the bathroom like
yes.
That or taking a shower
yes.
With him. Okay. Miss Emily, why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
I want to work in Hong Kong for my family needs and then for my children's future.
Okay. Miss Emily, how long do you want to work in Hong Kong?
As well as my employer needs me and then... As well as my employer likes me.
Okay. Miss Emily, do you know how to take care of a newborn baby?
Yes, sir. Because I...
How do you prepare the food of a newborn baby?
I give her or him milk, feed him milk, and then take a bath.
Okay.
Change the clothes, give her foods or vitamins.
Okay. Miss Emily, what would you do if the newborn is crying?
I will get her and then put him in my body.
Okay. If the baby is still crying, what would you do?
I will give her milk.
Okay. If after you give him a milk, carry him, and he also crying, not stop crying, what would you do?
I will check the temperature of the baby if she is sick or
okay.
Whatever.
Miss Emily, are you willing to work on Sunday?
Yes.
Are you willing to share room with kids?
Yes.
Are you willing to co-work with other helper?
Yes.
It is okay to you to learn Chinese if the family member didn't speak English?
Yes.
Okay. If the family member or your mom and sir prepared some foods, Chinese food that you are not familiar, it is okay to you to eat the food that they prepare?
Yes.
I see that you have a long hair. It is okay to you to cut into short?
Yes.
And you also have a blonde hair. It's okay to you to color it to black?
Yes.
Do you know how to cook Chinese food?
No, sir, but I'm willing to learn.
How will you learn?
Maybe I look up in the YouTube or I will buy some cooking books of Chinese foods.
Okay. Miss Emily, message to your future employer.
No, sir, ma'am. Please hire me because I help you for works in your house, or faster work in your house. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you very much, Miss Emily M4516.
Thank you.